both made it so far. I knew it from the start. I'm proud of what you've done. Bunk Bed Junction has the power to return the rights of Vinyl City's artists to them.
Right. Just a bit more to go.
Only one more to go, in fact. The last pillar of NSR. Tatiana.
Easy peasy. She doesn't even play music.
That does seem to be the general impression. But she does, in her own way.
Huh? What do you mean?
You'll know when you face her head on. Anyway, on to business. Tatiana may seem unbeatable at first glance, but I happen to know her greatest weakness, her past. If you come across fragments of her memories, I would suggest using them against her. That's the only way you can beat her.
Use her own past against her?
Yes, yes, you get it. You'll do well. It all comes down to this, fellas. Beat Tatiana, and victory is ours.
Okay. This is it, cool Fyra. Thought you should know that we are close to bringing down NSR. I wish you were here with us now. I wish you could see that some of us still care about your legacy.
I'll be heading out first. See you guys at the NSR Tower.
Tonight, we're bringing your music back. Long live rock, cool Fyra. Long live rock.
Ba-ba-bam! Get ready to jam here at Sam FM! Back here with us are the spectacular duo of Bunk Bed Junction. Two who need no further introductions, Mayday and Zook.
Hello, Vinyl City!
Without further ado, let's have the first caller. Hello!
Hello!
Hello, Mayday.
Isn't that...
you! Tatiana!
So you recognize my voice.
You've been listening all this while?
But of course, you didn't think I'd miss out on the latest news of my favorite donut, did you?
So you've been spying on us?
I would say I'm merely keeping up with Vinyl City's hot indie duo.
But it's good that you've called. Know that we're coming to take you down. It's over for No Straight Roads.
How optimistic of you to say so. You've barely reached the NSR Tower. However, thank you for the heads up. I'll be waiting.
And that was Tatiana, folks. So, Mayday and Zook, considering your next showdown to be with Tatiana, how do you feel about making it so far? Any regrets?
It's certainly been a long journey, and I'm only pumped to finish this off properly. We're gonna rock onwards with all that we've got. No looking back.
What's done is done. We can only make a difference by our next actions.
We definitely look forward to that. Since you'll be battling the big boss herself, in the case that, touch wood, you don't make it out, is there anything you'd like to say to your fans?
I certainly hope we'd make it out with a blast, but I'd like to thank everyone for being with us so far. It's been great to know that we're not alone in our battle. We love you!
And remember, music is your right. Even if we're no longer around, your right is still yours. Don't let it be taken without a fight.
Well said! And it saddens me to say that it seems like time's up for today. All the best, Bunk Bed Junction. We certainly hope to have you back at Sam FM to bam and slam in the future.
Don't worry, we'll be back.
Would definitely be nice to be back.
To go?
Yes, and more sugar for me.
No sugar for mine, please.
Imagination of better wild.
You? What is it, shellfish?
You!
Do the play!
There's no one quite like Eve. Her music, her style, her designs, even her aura is one of a kind.
Isn't Vinyl City beautiful? I believe that one of the defining traits of an artist is perseverance. In composing, creating, playing, and performing, there's nothing quite like successfully putting out an album or closing a concert with a wonderful stage.
the Vinyl City, this is Tatiana. You've all been brainwashed by these so-called music revolutionists. All they've done is promote uncertainty among us, which has resulted in huge congestions in the junctions of progress. In other words, they've left us with nothing but chaos. And with chaos comes destruction. Look around you. See all the districts these rockers have invaded. And now, they're using you to start an uprising at NSR Tower in order to pressure me to step down. But I will not do so. Because despite the darkness that has enveloped this city, I still see hope. A hope for us to return to greatness. I believe that deep down, this is what we all want for our city. Thus, I stand before you to ask for one final request. You still have that power to rectify this anarchy, reinstate the NSR artists, and bring back true democracy.
In the meantime,
for the good of the city, I will hold my ground, and I urge you to trust in my judgment. Together, we will restore order. Order leads to progress in Vinyl City. That is all. Have a pleasant evening.
I can't believe someone like you two are able to be my artists.
It's over, Tatiana. Step down from the throne.
Never. The way you kids influenced the votes was deplorable.
I don't give a frickin' cupcake about what you think.
You have set a bad precedent for how the politics in the city will function from here on out, through chaos.
Yeah? And what's so bad about that?
Short-sighted as usual, I see. Because of you, any future opposing parties can just start a riot if things don't go their way. How are we to build a progressive city if it's in constant disorder?
You started it. You banned us rockers from performing.
I only restricted rock after you misbehaved at the audition. The fault is on you.
That's not fair.
You tricked the people into voting for you by instigating their hatred towards us. Tell me if that's fair.
They voted for us because your energy output is crappy. The people have had it with the blackouts.
There you go again. So zealous about being able to supply more energy than us. Where in the world did you get that notion? From your rear end?
Hey, we've beaten your artists. Surely that means something.
It means you have no clue how this city works. You didn't compete with my artists on a level playing field. You merely set up a circus act by hijacking their concerts. It swayed public opinion, all right, but it was all flash. In truth, your music revolution agenda is nothing more than an act of impulse. Tell me, how do you intend to run the city if you win? What about the hundreds of NSR employees who'll be thrown out of work? Have you considered the inevitable insurgence from the people who still genuinely love EDM? Can you really run the city under those circumstances?
Well, I'm sure we'll figure something out after...
Forget it! This is going nowhere. I'm just gonna finish you off right now.
Whoa, wait, what?
I brought order and progress to the city. I had each district vote for their own charter. The quality of democracy has improved since. All thanks to my vision. You have no chance against me. For I have time on my side.
There ain't no democracy if NSR only favors EDM.
It's the people who favor EDM until you ruined everything.
If chaos is what is needed to get things done here, so be it.
You failed to see how much this city has improved since NSR took over.
So we're back.
Take this.
give her a taste of her own medicine.
What? No.
With the rapid expansion of the city comes higher demand for energy. NSR has gathered the best EDM artists in the world. The city is oh so bright now. I'm not done yet. With the rapid expansion of the city comes higher demand for energy. NSR has gathered the best EDM artists in the world. The city is oh so bright now.
It's been years and we still have blackouts.
Because people like you distract us from fixing it.
Rob can solve it, even if there are distractions.
Never. Rob no longer belongs in any ambitious work. Are the best of the best. Their music is in a league of their own. We have amassed countless adoring fans over the years. There are no better candidates to perform to the Grand Quasar. Artists are the best of the best. Their music is in a league of their own. We have amassed countless adoring fans over the years. There are no better candidates to perform to the Grand Quasar. No! No!
Hijacking their concert was a cowardly act.
If they're so great, then why do we defeat them so easily? Huh? I show respect to talent. something which none of you guys have!
Harold, you got
bullseye! Yeah! Right!
Once commanded the city with their music, but we beat them with EDM. So shut up and let this city prosper.
Guitar was powering the crown?
Hey! Hey! Why the heck do you have a guitar? Are you the reason Cool Fyra disappeared?
This makes no sense. Why would she...
Answer me! I swear if you did anything to her!
I can't believe you guys had this up to yours. Why do you think I have Cool Fyra's guitar?
Cause you're her mom?
No.
Her best friend?
No.
Her babysitter?
No, May. She's...
I'm Cool Fyra. You nitwits!
What? What? No, seriously. What?
It doesn't matter anyway. What's important now is for the city to...
It matters to me, dammit! You're Cool Fyra? The Cool Fyra? How did you end up like this? Is it because the Ghoulings got disbanded?
If there was one thing the Ghoulings taught me, was that a good leadership requires strength. I was too soft back then, always listening to my bandmates, always welcoming their ideas. And what did that amount to? Nothing but utter chaos. Nobody could agree on anything. And that's the reason why we disbanded. But that is all behind us. I've learned my lesson, and now I lead with order. And look how Vinyl City has flourished under my new rule.
You hated rock so much that you decided to fight back with EDM?
I fought back with what is best for this city.
You call having constant blackouts best? Your crappy EDM is barely keeping the city alive. Just let rock do its thing and...
Oh, here we go again. With your noble rock versus EDM agenda. Sing a different tune already, will ya? Rock is dead. Forever was and forever will be.
How could you change so much? You were my idol. I worshipped you. I did this, all this, in your name.
One, I didn't ask for your admiration. Two, take responsibility for your own stupid actions. And three, never have heroes, honey. Believe me, you'll have fewer disappointments.
Oh, you think you're so cool with your bullet points? I'm just... You know what? I'm done. I'll let the results do the talking. Zook!
On it.
How much was your output again? 47%? Gonna be easy to beat that derpy amount.
I'd like to see you try.
Oh, we're gonna. And we'll make you eat your words.
I'll eat my whole dress if I have to.
Fine, you dress-munching moron.
Fine.
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 Fine times infinity.
Do you even know what you're saying?
It's been a long day, okay? Sheesh. Well, Zook?
It's, still 47%.
Ha! Wait, what?
Oh, bravo. You sure showed me. Should I go get the champagne?
I don't get it, Zook. What did we do wrong?
I have no idea, but the numbers don't lie.
Whoa! You guys did it! That was smashing. Look at you kids now. The king and queen of Vinyl City. Tatiana's got nothing on you guys. My, oh my. Such a great way to lighten up an otherwise dull night, huh?